What's up, guys? Stupid light. What's up, Yoshi? How you been? Everything be good to you, Yoshi? Sorry, guys. Lights decided I need to cause problems. Hope you guys had a good rest of your night last night and a great day today. All right, let's try this now. Oh, cool. What new class are they getting? Is it going to be a paladin? All right. There we go. Why didn't you just cut off? That was weird. Okay. Cut it. Spirit walker, summon spirits, a worm, a tiger, a bear, and an eagle. Almost sounds like a druid, like not exactly, but you know what I mean? It's kinda makes me think of a druid. Now why is the internet on my phone stopped working? Jungle warrior, but dex space. Interesting. What's up, Scooby? Where you been hiding at? Jungle, basically a jungle martial artist. It's almost like an assassin druid. That's what comes to mind, at least. Interesting, though. Glad to see you're still enjoying it. Wouldn't you like to know? Well, I see you've been, kids had the first day of school. How'd that go for them? I hope they had a good first day. I wish I could go back to school my first day. I would love to be able to go back. But as I say, you can't go back. Jeez. 5-100, level 100s last season. Holy crap, dude. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. I don't know. For me, it's like Diablo just kind of run its course. He had a good day. She starts kindergarten on the 3rd. We all wish we'd go back. Yeah. I don't like this adulting thing. Oh, seriously. I think we're all of that age where we all watch the Golden Girls and Unsolved Mysteries. I mean, I wish I could go back, but know what I know now. That's how I see it. Know what I know now. Tonight's a milestone? What's the milestone? There's first. That has like cops written all over it, dude. That is like the worst one I think you've gotten. So, yeah, that is that's definitely a no, buddy. Definitely a no. Yeah, that's the probably the worst one you've gotten so far. Oh yeah, go back and it's, you know, it's weird. Oh, milestone victim 50. Oh my god. You know, it's weird, Grizzly. It's like when I was in college, I can still vaguely remember hearing people talk about Bitcoin. And I didn't really think anything about it because, for one, I didn't know how to obtain it. So I didn't know how to mine it or anything. But I do remember people talking about Bitcoin. And for something in my mind said, I need to get in on that. But I just never knew how or where to, how to jump onto it. And I wouldn't say it's like a regret thing, but it's like, if I knew how to do it, I would have definitely probably would have been mining it. It's called being lazy. Well, it's also called being in school. Definitely. It's called, I had other things, but I mean, it would have paid off, but you know, I do mine crypto. I only mine one. And I've been mining it for like 3 years, but I'm still waiting for it to go live. And that's PiCoin. Will it be anything? I don't know, but I'm just mining it because you never know. It's not hit, like, it's not up for sale or anything yet, but PiCoin is the only one I mine right now. Bitcoins are food. Yeah, I mean, I took the food. But yeah, if I could go back and do it, I would definitely do it again. Oop. All right, let's see. Yeah, Final Quest kind of beats me up on that one. On a GameStop stock, because when it was first, like before that hit, it was like $2-3 a share. He's like, oh, I'm gonna just go, and we're at work and he's like, I'm just gonna buy like, you know, a couple $1,000 worth or something and then sell it, you know, hang on to it. I'm like, dude, but for one, at the time, GameStop's a very volatile stock, so it's not a good investment. And that's why I was like, dude, this is not a good investment. And it wasn't like 3 or 4 months later, it went like skyrocketed, and he always gives me shit about it, like all the time. Oh yeah, never hear the end of it. That is definitely for sure. Alright, let's go ahead and get that going. Household robots, rock and roll creator, master robot designer, Dr. Light, were enjoying their peaceful days. Uh-oh. And one day, industrial robots all over the world went into frenzy. And the world fell into total chaos. I love late stage Nintendo graphics. Dr. Locke quickly realized the mad scientist, Dr. Wily, was behind the nefarious deed. He didn't know what to do. Rock having a strong sense of justice, volunteered to be converted into a fighting robot. Thus, the super robot Mega Man was born! Oh, okay, he's opening his eyes. I was like, what's up, nukes? Mega Man shattered Dr. Wily's plans three times. The world peace has been maintained so far, but history repeats itself. Dr. Kosick, a mysterious scientist, has invented eight powerful robots. He sent them after Mega Man. Mega Man starts for the battle again. This time equipped with a powerful new Mega Buster. Don't ignore me, my horrible. I mean, it could. Fourteen hour work days. Dude, that's awful.
Well, I suppose I should be the responsible one and release all the car farts. You're free now.
Jeez. Forgot to say I'm salary. Oh, salary's even worse, dude. Am I really quiet or the game? That's the main thing. I know this game, the Mega Man game, gets really loud. Alright, is that any better? He got your game, your phone maxed out. Hook it to the speaker. Is that any better? At least for me, is it better? That's the main thing. Hold on. Maybe that'll do it. All right, I've turned the game down. I've turned the mic up. Is that better? Okay, cool. That wasn't fair. Yeah, like I said, I have to adjust the volume for like Mega Man, because Alan Wake is like normal. I did finish Alan Wake last night, Raven. Really good game. It took about 15 hours. Oh, that's gonna be like... I don't know if I can do it. I'm trying. So no game sound now? Hold on, hold on. It's like I have to make the most fine, minute adjustments. Is that any better? All right, Champion of the Hill. Ah, I'm coming in flip-flop. Seconds. Rain on that boss. Look at that. Look at that. Grizzly's the new champion. Come on. I just want a large thing of... Stop giving me the small ones. Ah, there is one. Okay. We're set. Really? That's awful. That was awful placement. All right, here we go. Drill man. Or, yeah, dive man. Wow, okay. Oh, I can't let that stand. Wow, this guy sucks. There, ha! That's a lot more work than it should have been. Yay! One down. We got dive missile. GG. I don't know if that's a GG. That was really, really sloppy. Like, really sloppy. But I appreciate it all the same. Ba-ba-da-da-da-da. I'm so used to jumping in water. Yeah, shit good. Nah, not worth it. Thank you.
She's for free and everybody knows it. Damn.
Ow. Yeah, we're gonna move on. So much farming. It's always just little bits of health. Come on. I don't understand how I'm supposed to stop these things. Understand how I'm supposed to get past those without, you know, killing myself. Okay, yeah. Okay. I may have to take a death. Like one more, two more. No. We ain't taking that. There. Jesus. Took forever. Hooray! Two down. Rust Jet Adapter. Get me out of this rain. Jeez. Yeah, that was not fun.
Hmm.
Okay. Okay. Toad Man. All right, we're gonna attempt it. I mean, we've got plenty of lives. No. I tried hitting dash and it's like my finger slips. I was like, no. I hit a dash there. That went okay. Rain flush. Seven out of 10. I'll take it. Rush Marine. Hey, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome in. Hope you're a fan of Mega Man. Wow. Wrong what? I don't even know what I hit, but apparently I hit something, so. Oh, I see. Aww. Lights off! Lights on! Lights off. Man, wait, what? We've been married for 1 year. What's that? Appreciate it, John. Definitely, that's jail time. Totally jail time. totally not the right one, not the right time. Yeah, we're playing through all the Mega Mans, so we're on 4 now. Victims. It sounds so weird when you call them victims, dude. She's 18. Yeah, Jock, we're playing through the first 7 Mega Mans, so then we'll jump onto the X Mega Mans. I cannot believe it's been 2 years. I mean, honestly, it's been longer than that, but. Yeah, 2 years is a long dang time, dude. Oh my God, but your lawyer doesn't agree. Oh, now all the health show up. Oh, I don't remember if this is a good or good way to go or not. All right, it's a good one to go. Ah, jeez. Very true. Yeah, if not longer, you know what I mean? Oh no, maybe I need the rush jet. Not what I wanted. A hype train. Appreciate him. I don't know what the new emotes are. Level one emotes. I think there are some new ones with hype train. Now that we're going for it, just putting it out there. Sadly, I can't donate, or I would. To yourself, it's kind of a no-no. Nope. Dude, I appreciate that. Ah. It just took a minute. Channel all-time record, 24%. Man, appreciate him a lot, guys. You know, you don't have to do it. I think that was now keep in mind with your subs, guys, you get I don't know if it works with Prime subs, but they do offer 3 months of Apple Plus TV, I think, with your subs. But I don't remember if Prime subs count. I think that's still being offered. Well, now. God, that jump sucks. Thanks a lot. Appreciate that. Appreciate that, Grizzly. Robbie G, hadn't seen him in a long time. He used to come in a lot. I don't know where he's been. If you ever... Wow, there's like so much on the screen right now. Hold on, I gotta close this. There we go. All I care about is the purple chocobo. I mean, if I ever lose my purple chocobo, I'm gonna cry. Please don't cry. We got a level one hype train emote. What is it? Choo-choo. Appreciate it, guys. We got new emotes. Awesome. I'm coming in with a flip-flop. Got him. Fight's coming to an end. Oh, Gaddick. Gaddick won. At least you got two now. Good old Pharaoh man. This can't be. Actually, I'm really happy for Gaddick because Gaddick never wins. It's really weird, odd for Gaddick to actually win. Oh yeah, forgot about the mummies. I have not watched Blue Lock. It's actually on my watch list though. Is that what you've been binge watching lately? I know when I see the Discord, it says you're watching Crunchyroll or streaming. Finished it Monday and Tuesday and finished it. Yeah, it is on my watch list. I went back and watched Made in Abyss, I binge watched all of it again. Because Made in Abyss is just top tier anime for me. No matter how messed up it is. All right, probably not going to. Do you ever watch through Frieren, Gaddick? That's kind of close. It was so close. Pharaoh Man Down. Pharaoh Shots. I remember correctly, this is not a good one. And I mean that by it's difficult. No! I don't want to fight the giant hippo. I hate fighting those things. All right, cool. Got a majority of our health back. Flawless. Thing is, I know there has to be an easy way to kill him, but I'm not 100% sure on how to do it. Extra life, yay. I'll take healing over life any day. Well, I mean, I guess in, since we can rewind. Oh. Why'd it make that sound? All right, Pharaoh man. Or I'm sorry, Ring man. Jesus. Those rings are fast. That is kind of a difficult fight, not gonna lie. King of the ring. King of the game. What anime did you click on? Is it Ghost Stories? Oh, a sister's like, I've seen it. It's actually really funny, but it's a little weird. It is a little, yeah. It is funny though. There are some good parts in it, not gonna lie. It's definitely worth giving a chance. What just phoned me? The very first episode is really freaking weird, but after that, it's fine. It's really not that bad. So you got to get past the first, really the first like 5-10 minutes. But it is, I mean, it has its moments. Look, if Shonikins would approve of it, then you know it's good. Thank you for giving me something that was actually good. I told you. He's like a writer or something, and yeah. Yeah, it's weird. It's been a few years since I've seen it, but other than that stuff, it's actually it's got a decent story to it. Wow, that's gonna be about did it. Sisters need love too. I never seen them do that. Or I remember. Wow, we're already here. I mean, they're working for, I don't know. They're probably quiet because I've had to adjust everything else. So I think they're actually up pretty high. Yeah, I've got blurps like maxed out. Yeah, they are just like maxed out. Where are those anyways? Yeah, they're maxed. I mean, I was able to turn up like just a teeny bit more into the way past the red, but they're up there. Or remember, for some reason, Mega Man, like, is really loud. I don't understand why. But it plays really loud. I'll take it. All right, here we go. So we need dust. That wasn't too bad. Not too bad at all. Cossack. Very Russian. Very Russian fortress. I hope he's going to hit me with more than the slinkies. So far, hitless. That sucked. All right. Okay, let's do this then. Bring it on. Ba-da-da-ba. Well, left side would have been easier that time. These kind of suck. There. It wasn't too bad. Lot of rush coil. Thank you. Hey, hold on. There we go. Okay. Not even worth it. Ah, this is tedious. Ah, I'm almost dead too, though. I should be able to get him on maybe the next go. Oh, dang. I didn't realize that was the slow one. He tricked me. Ooh, I think I would have been dead if he would have hit me. I think I had one hit left. I hate auto scrollers. Yeah, it kind of sucked. Also, I was not sure how to get through that. Yeah, that don't work. I was kind of like, oh, maybe that'll work. Oh. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-da-da. Okay, two paths. All right. I'll make sure we're still full. So I've got 9 of those, okay. Wait, where does that go? I'm tempted. What's up, John? How you doing, dude? You been doing all right, buddy? Been a little while. Yeah, maybe not that long, but you know what I mean. Yeah, not too bad, buddy. We finished up Alan Wake last night. Well, Mega Man 4 tonight. I'm going next in the next one in the series. Control is the next one in the I guess you say the Alan Wake series. It's not necessarily parallel with it, but it's in the same universe. And then after that we'll play Alan Wake 2. And then Control 2 is actually going to be coming out. It's in a playable state. It's not been released yet, but that'll be the next one after that. But, you know, we're going through all the Mega Mans. Proto Man and a Russian. Please, Mega Man, don't. My father is not really evil. Dr. Wily took me hostage and forced my father to fight you. Please, Mega Man, don't hurt my father anymore. Oh, Kalinka. Father, Mega Man, forgive me. You betrayed me, Proto Man. I'm gonna break you, Mega Man. Yes, in Alan Wake, yes, I lost my weapons every single new one. What's up, Mandy? Yeah, you guys missed the hype train earlier. I feel like I'm just getting the crap beat out of me. Yay, water. Thank you. There we go. What's up, Scooby? Not a loser. Okay, let's see. That was a mistake. I am actually going to there we go. Two shrimp and a cocktail. Two shrimp and a cocktail. A tattoo I'm getting. Oh, you're getting a tattoo on Friday. I have not seen anything about that yet. Is it going to be, what's it going to be? Or are you going to surprise us with it? Is this tattoo two shrimp and a cocktail? I mean, maybe. See where this one goes. Oh my God. A half sleeve of courage. The Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I loved courage, cowardly dog. Yeah, I saw your in your school picture with your kids. You're wearing Adventure Time. I never really watched Adventure Time much, but I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. What's up, you? Good evening to you, too. How you been, Hugh? You been all right? Adventure Time is great. Yeah, like I said, I've never really watched it. I'm gonna say, please don't drop down in here. Yeah, not too bad, buddy. We're getting close to finishing Mega Man 4. We're in the Wily Castle now. I need Ring. I don't think they're gonna drop any. Come on. There we go. That'll help a lot. One more of those and I'd be set. All right. There we go. No. All right, let's see how this goes. Ba-da-da-ba! Yeah, it was definitely too easy that time. Don't need any of it. Thank you. See, Drill Man was... Oh, what was Drill Man? Dive Man? Yeah, I think it was Dive. Bright Man was Rain. See, Skull Man was Dust, I think. Yeah, it's Dust. He's got me like cornered in a bad spot. You know what? I've got eight. I've got nine of these. Let's just do it. There. Like, why give myself a headache? Dive Man. I think you can use Skull on him. Toad Man. Is it Drill? It is Drill. Good call. Good call. I couldn't remember. I know the Buster works fine because he's really easy anyway. Dustman. See, Dustman was... What's it? I think it was Ring. Yeah.
Hmm.
He's so annoying. Okay. And Ring was Pharaoh. Ringman is actually fairly difficult. Okay, and Pharaoh was Flash. Or Bright. See. Ba-da-da-ba. There it is. Okay. Do they, well, they do drop it. That's what I need. Okay. I gotta have full Pharaoh shot, so I'm having to grind. I hate grinding. Ah, dang it. Wait, hold on. Well. Never mind. I was gonna say, I'll just fast forward. Wait, you can't fast forward. Oh my God. That'll probably do it. All right, yep, okay. Thank you. Okay. This fight's like... Wow, okay. I understand how to... Okay. Oh. I died, but he died. What? What? He died at the same time. He died at the same time. Did you not see that? He like jumped up in the air. See? Wow, that was just like, what? So cheap. He runs away again, as always. I just want to know where he gets the money for these things. Like, who is funding him? Bamboo. Dark time in the city. something about Capcom's music. They were just like experts in their field, like seriously. So Mega Man 4 out of the way, so that means next week's Mega Man 5. It's weird because like we were able to beat Mega Man 1 and 2 in one night. But it's like once Mega Man 3 hit, it was like, this takes a little bit longer than the originals did. Granted, you only had 6 masters then. Best viewers on Suck These Nuts. And by Capcom. So crazy to think how long they've been around. Capcom's always been amazing, though. Okay! Yay! We did it! Alright, guys, I appreciate everything so far. Done with this one, so next week we start Control. We'll do Mega Man 5. We'll continue that until we get through 7, and then we'll jump on to X, X2, and X3. Other than that, guys, I appreciate everything. Thank you so much for the bits and the subs tonight. We got a hype train going, which was really cool. We hadn't had one of those in a little while. I know we all got some new emotes, so that was pretty cool. But other than that, guys, I really appreciate everything. I will see you all next week. Keep an eye on the Discord. And I will see you all then. So have a good night. I'm going to be up early for work. So y'all have a good rest of your night. I appreciate everybody. Night all.